pizza!
Scared you, didn't it? Pizza can be a scary thing. Anyway, my name is Grandpa, and welcome to the interactive fiction pizza delivery. Just looking at this fucking loading screen, you know it's gonna be bad. It's late. You have reached the last house on the delivery list. Deliver the pizza quickly and return home. This game is suitable only for gamers of 15 years and up. Yeah! If you underneath 15, you can actually, you can still watch. No one gives a shit. Please quit this game if you are suffering from heart diseases. You should probably quit if you do have that then. But we don't! So we can- I'm sorry, I don't know why I do. If you are frightened or offended by the- Offended! Who's offended by- Oh, sorry. Okay. Let's just play. Is that a fucking waterfall? What the fuck is that mount? It's okay. Alright, we got our pizza. Let's just deliver it to this house. Got my Vespa. Oh, oh man, it's fucking game. Well, he did improve some things. Hello? Hello, I'm the pizza guy. Hello? Well, I guess I gotta get going there. What? Oh! It's Pitta Pie. I mean pizza delivery. Oh, I'm upstairs. Please come in. I'll be there in a minute. But who opened that door? Just kidding. Let's go. Okay. Whoa. I don't think regular houses has this ambience. Whoa! Creepy pictures. Alright, I'll place it. Done! Now I just want my money, lady! And then I'll get out. Better not sneak up on her. Or better do. What? I don't like this. I'm offended by darkness! Ma'am, can you see up here? There?
I have my phone, I can see from its light.
Oh, okay. Okay. What a beautiful view. I should just get naked and put- stay on the bed. Crap! I should tell her that I'm acrophobic. What's that? Scared of the dark or something? I better stay close to this light then. Oh shit. Oh shit. It is actually kind of scary. I need to go. I'm very offended by the darkness. And she's taking hell out of time. I am so offended right now. Ma'am. Ma'am. Fuck this job. I'll go work at McDonald's. I'll be back when the power comes back. I gotta leave, like, now. Okay. We go. It's locked. Hello? What the fuck was that? I'm just a man who wants to deliver pizzas. I feel a strange presence behind. Oh, what the fuck was that? Fucking... What was that? Can someone go back and pause? Ma'am, I'm coming up for you. Hello? Where is she? She's not in the ceiling like last time. That's her phone. Her purse. I'll get those money. Those pizza money. Got money for the That purse is freaking pimping. Jesus Christ. What is this place? What's all these child things doing here? Oh well. Let's go down. We got our money. Now it's time to bounce. Maybe she's down. Okay. Hello? She's not on the bed. God damn it. Where could she be? Ma'am! I am very offended. And... Oh, the phone. It's from opposite. Who opened the pizza? Was it you, bros? Man, that looks delicious. I just want to eat it. No. We must focus on our task, bros. Our job is not to eat the pizza. But only hello.
Mommy.
No, I'm not
Mommy,
your mom.
Where are you?
Okay, you sound retarded.
Mommy.
Stop calling.
You said you were the take care of mommy.
Okay, okay. I feel bad for your mom. That's just all I'm gonna say. Bitch. Okay. Whoa! Like a stretchy piece of pizza. That's the most horrifying thing I ever seen written in a horror game. And shit glows too. Did you write that, horsey? You son of a bitch. You're gonna have to clean that up. Idiot. Alright. We got our money. We talked to this stupid girl. We opened the pizza nice and easy for her. What else? What? Hello? Is she talking to the pizza or me? Hello?
I can't do this anymore.
Whoa! Ma'am?
Zach, I love you. And no one can change that.
The pizza isn't named Zach, it's Jeffrey.
I'm really going to miss you.
You have a really nice ass.
Just don't be sad about this.
Can I see your tits too? Oh, I can. Nice. Beautiful. Thank you for... What the fuck? What the fuck was that shit? Okay. Jeffrey is offended too now. Sorry, Jeffrey. She kept calling it my heart. I can't take this anymore. Oh. Well, it's you and me, pizza. I need to stop moving my heart. Nothing's real. It's all my disease. Don't walk or you will die. Wait till your heartbeat calms down. Okay, that doesn't make any fucking sense, but I'm not gonna walk. It's just you and me, pizza. So, last time I checked, a phobia isn't really a disease, is it? I wouldn't call a phobia a disease. Oh well, I'm not gonna bother. What is going on? I'm not moving! Do you see this not move? No, you don't. You don't see any moves. I don't know why. It's funny how, like, you can put so much money and effort into a game, but then you can just make a game about fucking pizza delivery, and I'm having my time of my life. Is it over? Is it? Was that all a nightmare? I sure do hope so. Am I still in my house sleeping in... What? What do you mean still? What do you mean still? Just eat the pizza already and... Oh shit, we're still here. Hello? Hello? Ma'am? Why is this happening to me, pizza? Why? All I wanted to go was to fucking home. I need to find a key to the main door. Okay. It's probably upstairs, right? Hello? The candle is out. I need the matchbox from upstairs first. I think I saw it, actually. It's like... Yep. Alright, don't fuck... Don't fuck with me, lady! The fuck are you supposed to be? Hello?
I know what you are looking for.
The keys?
Don't let him enslave you.
Who? The pizza?
No one. The one who listens for your steps.
What? Sorry, but what the fuck are you talking about?
The one who enslaved my family. I will set you free. Follow me.
Are you and Stefano related? And there she goes. What? Oh, she should tell me how to do those moves, because those moves were impressive. All right, ma'am. I'm done with your bullshit. Show me where the pizza is. Where? Oh, cool. All right, well, I guess we just gotta... What? What the fuck are you? Are you the pizza monster? Oh, no, anything but the pizza monster. I need to hide in the closet. All right, we're going. Closet, go in. Alright, we made it. There's a pizza! How the hell did the pizza even get in there? Whoa! Oh no! What the fuck? What is going on? Alright, I'm following the fucking pizzas. They don't even look like pizza pieces. He could've... Why couldn't he... They're fucking flying. Well, I've seen it all now, haven't I? Are those supposed to be stars? Because they're fucking going through the scenery. Just want to point that shit. Oh man. This game could be the next Call of Duty. They should name the new Call of Duty, Call of Duty Cheesy Pizza. That would sell. Activision, you should hire me. Whoa. Oh no. They're so- Whoa! What the f- What? What? No! No! I became a pizza! Oh wait, what? No, I became a doll. What? Oh, hey there. Hey there. Okay. Cool. Now we can all play together. Thanks for playing. Yeah, you're fucking welcome. Bravo! Bravo! Oh, no. That was pizza delivery. We became a pizza once again. Best game I ever played. 10 out of 10. Stay awesome, bros. Like, if you like, if you enjoyed watching, I sure as hell enjoyed playing. I'm very offended by the darkness, though. Anyhow, stay awesome, bros. Love you. Bye! No. What happened here? Whoa! They are burning! Oh! Oh no, the pizza! The pizza! I was a pizza all along!